Ray Whitehead, a member of the VMD-154 that we fought in the war in 1942. Her job was to photograph the islands in South Pacific. And I have here a story that I'll show you here. This represents the United States Marine Corps. The United States Marine Corps was noted for around the world. You see the band around the world here. We was an aviation outfit, and these wings here indicate the aviation. Our mascot in the Marine Corps was a bulldog, so the bulldog is shown right there. Our job was a photograph. So here's a camera in the bulldog's mouth. Now V stands for fixed wings, M stands for Marine, and D stands for photography. That's VMD-154, United States Marine Corps.
Starting one.